God damn it, that was good. Was it hitting Australia? Sounds like it was. I saw a couple of dads out there going, oh, that's what I'm in for. This guy, cool, huh? Having a good time so far? That's a good dance. A couple of Victoria bitters in there. Victoria bitters this evening. Nope, don't drink those. Okay. Carlton Draft? Okay, we're gonna bring it in. White Claw? Okay. What do we drink? Vodka soda? All right, that's our last song. Sorry, guys. Just kidding. You're beautiful. That's pretty far up back there. Off the back, you good? You know what? I got into Melbourne yesterday morning. 5 a.m. Very non-rock and roll time. And I was thinking about the first time I came. So, with the band, the Five Star Sleepies. So, when we were still in school, I was 15. And we used to go to school in the week, or, you know, try to go to school. I went to school every day, Mom. And then we used to fly on the weekends to play gigs. And the first gig we played in Melbourne, I was 15, we flew in, and we get a call in the morning saying, hey, it's 10 a.m., gigs in 6 hours or whatever it is, 8 hours, and they go, hey, the venue's gone into a sinkhole. And I go, I'm 15, I go, I don't know anything about logistics at this point. I go, well, that's all right, we'll figure it out. It'll be fine, don't worry about it. So my mom and our manager at the time had to figure out a new place for us to play. And we played in a school tennis court. And we fucking robbed that place, dude. And well, this was much better than that, by the way. I mean, it was fun, but it's a good story, that's what it is. We're gonna play a song off the new EP, it's called Garden Life, if you know it. It's one of my favorite songs, if not my favorite song I've ever written in my life, so please, let me go out soon if you know it. Here we go.